have problems in life. I don't like to say problems, I like to say we have challenges. And always it's good to take on a new challenge, because that's how you grow. Would you guys agree with that? That's how we grow. We've got problems in our life, we go through the problem, we deal with it, and then we become stronger. Would you guys agree with that? So I want to give you a problem. And no one ever gets this problem right, or this challenge. I don't like the word problem. So I'm going to give you a song, and I want to see if you guys can figure out what the words to the song are. You're going to recognize the song, but I'm going to do a rhythm on my own. And if you recognize the song, shout it out and sing it, okay? If you remember it. If you know the song, don't be scared. No fear. So here's the song, and I'm going to do it. Are you ready? Here we go. So watch me. One, two, three, four. But that's fine. So what I want to do, I want to see if you can work out how we play the rhythm to that song. But I'm putting a few extra challenges in that song as well. So I'm going to do it again one more time. Watch this again. One, two, three, four, and... Okay, your right's on this side, yeah. Your right's on that way, okay. So what I want you to do, we're gonna go.
Two.
You've heard one song. Now, has anyone ever heard of a song called